The Coon Rapids soccer teams played host to Centennial on Tuesday night. The Lady Cardinals battled the conference-leading Cougars to a 1-1 tie in the early game. Centennial scored early in the second half, but Allie Erickson's goal in the 71st minute helped the Cards win the tie. The boys team was able to avoid being shut out thanks to a late goal by Austin Ford, but they lose to the Cougars 2-1. Both teams are at Champlain Park on Thursday.